7 Lessons from the Motive: Why So Many Leaders Abdicate Their Most Important Responsibilities, by Patrick Lencioni. Patrick Lencioni's The Motive delves into the hidden reasons why leaders neglect crucial responsibilities, posing a challenge to leadership effectiveness. Here are 7 key lessons you can glean from this thought-provoking book. 1. The False Dichotomy. Leaders often fall into the trap of prioritizing either performance results or relationships people, neglecting the vital need to excel at both. The book emphasizes the importance of integrating these two aspects for a holistic leadership approach. 2. The fear of humility. Vulnerability can be mistaken for weakness, leading leaders to avoid admitting mistakes or seeking help. The book encourages embracing humility as a strength, fostering open communication and collaboration. 3. The comfort zone trap. Leaders can get stuck in their comfort zones, clinging to past successes and neglecting the need for growth and adaptation. The book emphasizes stepping outside your comfort zone to embrace new challenges and opportunities. 4. The allure of the shiny object. Leaders can be easily distracted by shiny new initiatives or trends, neglecting their core responsibilities. The book stresses the importance of focusing on priorities and resisting the temptation to chase the latest fads. 5. The imposter syndrome. Leaders may harbor doubts about their own abilities, leading them to avoid taking on challenges or making difficult decisions. The book encourages recognizing and overcoming imposter syndrome to build confidence and leadership presence. 6. The erosion of trust. Leaders who fail to be transparent, honest, and accountable can erode trust within their teams. The book emphasizes the importance of building trust through consistent ethical behavior and open communication. 7. The need for self-awareness. Understanding your own motives and biases is crucial for effective leadership. The book encourages introspection and self-reflection to identify and address potential blind spots hindering your leadership potential. Please like and subscribe to our channel Ideas to Inspire for more great content. Thank you.